Well, looks like Biden won the election. I don't know what we're gonna do if he decides to lock us all down again.